Welcome back to Borderland Babes 2. We are going to go turn in our quest 1, 2, 3, and then get back to whatever action we're doing. I don't know what's next.
Oh, yeah. And we got a bunch of fancy alien weapons.
Yeah, off camera. We opened a chest. We respect a little bit.
This and heal people.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Which is good
so
because
I respect a little bit too.
Oh, look at this. Which one's better?
Okay, all the turn ins.
Probably this one. Pick up a fancy pistol if anyone wants it. It does fire damage. I don't know if it's fancier than what you guys had, but here.
So are we turning into Zed?
Yeah, we can turn in all the things. So right. Just run towards those question marks.
Okay, here's one.
We don't have to be together, I don't think, to do it either.
Kill bandits with E-Tech.
I was supposed to be studying the effects of these.
Sweet.
And he gives us bandits. An E-Tech.
Right now, it looks like.
Okay.
Looks
yay.
Like if you shoot them a lot, they die.
If you shoot them a lot, they die.
All right. Did he give us?
I turned in the other thing. Right now. I turned in the other thing.
I'm going to take...
Holy cow.
Oh, one of them's a shield. I didn't realize that. I think I'll take the shield.
Did he give us a shield?
Over here.
A different quest.
Okay.
I'm going to go pick up the other quest.
Yeah, let me see what... Okay.
Sometimes you can go by, like, how much... It is money.
Oh, that shield is way better.
Yeah, we turned in everything, and currently the only next quest is the main storyline, which is still a little too high level for us.
Hold on, I got one. I got one.
Yeah, Flynn gets that new one. We should be good to go.
So I kind of inspired a cult.
There is two over here.
I kind of inspired a cult.
We need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady.
Oh. Children of the Firehawk.
They'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Maybe some. I sort of started a cult.
If they saw their god in person.
Ooh. Found some iridium.
Oh, yeah. There's the dude, iridium dude.
Oh, I didn't want
to
do that.
I think that's probably the next one that we want to do.
I don't know where he is.
Yeah. Yeah, that one should be good. It's a little lower level than what we are, but it should be okay. I don't think we mind doing ones that are a little bit easier.
Oh, right. But there's a chest in there and I want it!
Okay, so we need to go over to the thing. Will that fast travel us somewhere?
Yeah, you should be able to use the fast travel in the...
Where are the fast travel things? Do you know what the icon is for that?
In the... The main building there where the chest is.
Oh, I see. We gotta get to Frostburn Canyon, so does someone want to check that building and see if it's in there?
I will check it right now.
Ladies on it, man.
I see your little icon.
I know.
Frostburn Canyon coming Let's right up.
Sweet.
Yeah.
But honey's in a menu.
It's honey's turn.
What? It was honey. What? It was totally honey.
I love how it tattles. It tattles, too.
What?
Here we go.
It totally tattled on you.
All of a sudden, everybody's yelling, "Honey, I'm telling you!" Like,
and you're like, "What?"
I'm trying to switch my damn weapon. I was just switching my weapon. You all are running around turning in things. I'm trying to switch my weapon.
Oh, right. In the last episode, we all got in the cars and we're like, "All right, we'll drive over there." But then
we were like,
"Lady,
oh yeah,
was
fast
like,
travel."
Hey, it was
fast
me.
Yeah, kind of forgot that that was a thing. Okay. It looks like it's just straight high over quality, here. We gotta find no Incinerator Clayton. That's
okay.
Shots. Right. Or are you guys selling stuff?
No, I was checking the shield.
There's a commando class mod in the health thing.
Oh, I didn't even see it, and I was just in there.
Hi there.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic.
SMG accuracy.
Ooh, I like this new sniper that I got. So the way that we got those fancy weapons, these new ones, is
those
these things called shift or golden keys, which you get through shift codes. So it's a thing that
shift
you sign
codes
up with.
Are amazing.
Yeah, so you sign up with Borderlands 2, or I guess, yeah, you sign up with them, and then every once in a while they tweet out these codes, which gives you keys within the game, which allows you to get all these fancy weapons. So
you really need to follow Borderlands,
okay,
follow Randy Pritchard, maybe.
Oh, that's him right there.
And it's just bonus
stuff.
Oh, I
can't. I can't shoot him. I think he's a good guy.
He's right here.
I can't shoot him. That means he's a good guy.
That is the logic of Borderlands, right there.
I love this.
If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the eternal flame.
I have a fire weapon.
Fire weapon. Oh, cool. I do have fire weapons.
I have a fire weapon.
All my weapons are fire weapons.
Lilith, that's so funny that she is like a... this cult leader now.
I know, isn't it cool though? I mean, we get to,
I think this
we get to know her better.
We do, yeah.
We do.
Than before.
They have a fire weapon.
Okay.
Oh, they're already doing work over here.
Well, just teeny work.
So make sure we use the fire weapon.
Right.
I'm using my fire weapon.
We could also, like, can't we splody things and... Ooh. Oh, I almost splody that in my face. I'm like, what's this?
Oh, he's got a fire weapon too.
Wait, I'm using a fire weapon, but it says that he's resisting.
Oh, I'm shooting it, Lady Weapon.
Because he's a fire person.
Help!
Whoops, I...
Then switch to a fire weapon for the last shot. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so use a different weapon, then switch.
Soften him up and then
why?
Switch.
Why? Right. I just like shooting at things.
Then switch to a
fire weapon for the last shot. Wah!
We may be killing them before we can do the whole switch to the fire weapon. So.
But it's okay, we're getting the ashes.
We have 3 out of 5, so. Nothing at all!
So as long as somebody
is hitting me, stop hitting me,
lady.
Psycho bandit.
Oh. Hey, you over here?
I resemble that remark.
Yeah, I know you do. It's your little cousin there.
We got 4 out of 5.
I heard psycho, and I'm like, hey.
Ooh, I like this sniper. Oh, switch to fire.
Oh.
She's gonna keep telling us that. She's like, you're doing it wrong.
I'm trying to heal you. Keep moving.
We're still doing it.
Hold still so she can shoot your ass.
Okay. So.
Lady!
Oh, you're healing me. Sorry.
Yes.
I thought I was in the way.
She's like, lady, hold still so I can shoot you and heal you.
Oh, that killed him. I didn't mean to kill him, okay, Lilith?
Oh my gosh, we got it.
We understand the concept. Our follow through is just the issue, okay?
Right. It's execution. It's execution that's a problem. Whoa!
Yeah, there we go. He died with fire. We got it.
Our execution is the problem.
See, we did it, Lilith.
We know what
get
to
off
do.
Our case.
We can leave now.
We're done.
I like that plan. If we can leave now, let's leave now.
Let's get out of here. These people are.
Because they will just keep being obnoxious.
That
she
was
will
so
keep
funny.
Being
now.
Like...
She's like, how many times do I have to repeat myself? You have to.
And her voice sounded so. Oh, they are really dull, aren't they?
Oh, okay, you get either a pistol or another spike shield.
Sounds like you're in. Let me know if they're up to anything dangerous, other than burning them. Unfortunate
news. Defeat Scorch. Idolaters?
Oh, good lord.
Destroy this pretender and all those who follow him. This cult guy is fun.
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only.
He's
way
got a hazard on his chest, like.
He does.
Fire hazard.
Pretty
flame. Okay, so let's go clean up Scorch.
And danger on his belly button.
Danger.
Yeah.
You know, okay. How long has it been since he's had a bath? I bet his belly button is dangerous.
I've never seen anybody cosplay him.
Yeah, that would be a fun one. I mean, minus the fire.
Well,
that
yeah.
Would be the kind of complicated
yeah, we have to make a fake. Yeah, but
fake
be
fire.
Fun.
But the three skulls hanging above him.
Yeah, it's pretty great. It reminds me of the forest. Those cannibals that come out with the little torchy things on their head. That's what it makes me think of.
Ooh! Things go boom.
Yeah, I blew up a barrel. I thought it would be a good idea. I mean, we can kind of run past this.
Okay.
Did I just throw my gun?
Did you just, that's a bad plan if you did.
How'd you do that?
Yeah, I throw my gun and it explodes.
Oh, it's a TDR. It's supposed to do that. It's that's like, weird. When it's empty, when you reload, it becomes a grenade.
I'm
it's actually very
running.
Cool.
Are you guys running with me?
You get it back. I'm running with you, baby. Do you get it back?
Yeah, that's like how it reloads. You throw it, and you get another one. So you get, like, a gun and a grenade.
Interesting. Okay, he's over here somewhere.
I guess I heard you say that before, but the actual
did
not...
Sorry.
Ow! Now there's these little bugs coming.
Keep running.
I'm, like, so far away from you guys.
No, we've got you.
I'm way back here.
Yeah.
Come to us, Wendy.
We're waiting and we're covering. It's okay.
You can pick up all the stuff.
I didn't realize I was killing things back by her turret and didn't realize you guys had completely left the turret.
Oh, yeah, we moved
on. Oh, yeah. We gone. Stick with us.
Oh, hey.
Ding!
Scorch is a beetle.
Bad little spiderling. Are you guys fighting him already?
Yeah.
I'm still playing with these little guys.
Scorch.
Try electric on him or something, or,
Oh, he's a bug!
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Hey, stay in front of me! Will you stop making chokey sound? It's really disconcerting, dude.
And if you shoot him in the butt, that's more tender.
Yeah.
Well, that ain't that the way.
Tender booties, just like us.
Well, with that flame, you would too.
Roar! Where is he?
My ability. Roar! Reload.
Ah, you're getting too close.
He dropped a little gun. I can feel the firehawk
smiling down on us. Okay.
Oh, I feel it. This cult is. I gotta admit, seeing them kill
that false god for me was kind of flattering. Oh my gosh.
I am a bad person. Yes, you are.
Oh, I leveled.
Me
too.
Oh
yeah, we did level. Perfect. And now we're ready for the next main storyline thing.
Fuel the rampage, wrong? Taking damage, recharges Buzz Axe rampage. Yay! But, you can now be damaged by teammates. I ain't touching that one with a 10-foot pole. Love you, ladies.
We will shoot.
What do you mean? You don't trust our ability to not do friendly fire?
No. I don't trust my ability to not do friendly fire. Especially and I look like a psycho.
Yeah, that's especially since she resembles a psycho. That
The likelihood that we would wind up shooting her is pretty
high.
Well,
I would have to shoot you because that's how I heal you.
Yeah, if you're healing.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, that's double bad. Double down bad. Okay. Yeah, moving on. Wow.
Hi.
I'm like, this point opened up inhale.
What a cutie. Alright, so now we can go turn this in. I'm just gonna run there. I'm not gonna bother with all the baddies.
Yeah.
Okay. I like how excited he was.
I'll drop it.
I can feel it.
I'll drop a turret on the way. Well, who's in my way?
Oh, Inasia! Uh-huh. That was your doppelganger! I'm like, wait, yeah, she just said she was running, and I paused a second to try to, like, cover your six!
Oh, no.
And then I realized in the corner of my eye that Inasia's still running that way.
It's not the real me. Cool.
It looks so sweet.
It's not the real me.
I saw it again!
Okay. Weird, but they he's giving us another gun or a shield.
Well, now we have to go back this way.
But I just got
here! Well, he wants us to do something else.
Oh, this way. Okay, never mind.
Open outhouse, pick up matchstick. No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite Where is son, it? The oh, midget, it's like right here. Matchstick. You must matchstick. Take him to the soaring dragon in the southern shell. Incinerate
him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast. Oh. Pick him up!
I think I just picked him up!
What?
I didn't.
She picked up the midget.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
We have to burn him. It's horrible.
He's a little singed. Okay, that's impressive. Midget. I mean, they were probably just other
members of the cult, right? Right? Hopefully.
Stop getting so excited about killing poor Matchstick.
Let's take
him to Freighter. And then we had to light him on fire?
Yep,
He's like volunteering for this sacrifice?
Yep.
He just was like, he's all charred too. He's all charred up with all the fire that he's been chucking.
Poor little guy. He got the short end of the stick on that cult, didn't he?
He did.
Do we go here?
Was it me? Was it me? Is it somewhere out?
This one. This one's the one that I liked. I can sell.
Yeah, I think we have to go here. That's where the,
Necromancer and Siren. Whoa!
That's where the diamond is.
Almost dead. Oh, it burns enemies. That's pretty good.
Expandified ass beater. It's actually called that.
I think we probably want this one. Okay, so let's equip this new shield. Yeah.
Sell the old one.
Okay. Sorry. I had to do some selling real quick.
I don't have any, like, really great skills yet that's...
How is everyone?
Like...
How are you today?
What you doing, honey?
Selling
all the things?
Oh.
I didn't know you were there. Oh, it's Lady. Uh-huh. I was not the only one.
Lady that...
I feel like we're playing tag every time that happens.
Yeah.
Who's gonna be in
there? Well, last time I looked, you guys were by the machines. And then...
In case you didn't know, you might know. I just wanted to.
What?
Okay. Let's see. So from here, it's like to the left. Oh dear. Oh, there's people. I had my map open.
Yeah, there's a lot of people.
Yeah, heal me.
Honey smash! Honey smash! Who else is here? Aw, oh, dang, it's over.
Okay, I think we gotta go down and out of here and then...
Dude, he never lasts long enough!
So I think it's over this way. Oh, we could get vehicles. Do we want to get vehicles?
Let's get our vehicles.
Vroom vroom.
Vroomity vroom vroom. Deploy. Teleport.
Okay.
26% death annually.
You're still muted. I just want to let you know, but it's okay. I know you're the silent
type. We still love you.
We still love you, even though you hate talking to us. I'm just gonna, like, harass her. Okay, it's,
Don't go that way! Oh.
Here we go! Do you trust me, lady? Here we go!
Go right through him.
Oh, you love it!
That was quite the down.
It's, like, here.
This is the freighter. This is the freighter.
This is the freighter.
I have matchstick. Well, I had matchstick. I don't know where I hit him, but...
Where'd you put the little guy?
Probably best not to ask.
Southern shelf. Okay.
Well, that ain't right.
To the freighter. Yep.
What's going on here? Get on the boat.
I've lost.
Get on the boat.
Where do we stick? Do we have to ride? Okay.
I think we have to go through to the...
It just said to go through there, so I pushed the button.
Okay. Button push.
This is kind of a wonky little boat, though. I'm not really...
Hey, it made it there.
Oh, we're back here. Do you guys remember this place?
Yeah, the freighter's like my... No, it's glitching.
Was painful.
This was where we first were.
This is... Yeah.
Somehow.
Back in the day. Is there people... Oh. Birds.
I'm going with their things, yesh.
Okay, we have to go all the way to the freighter.
All the way to the boat. Now, there should be other questions.
Ow!
Here.
Why?
Yeah, this is the southern
shelf. Because you have a cute tuchus and you're flashing hip. That's why. They're like, ooh, I see some skin. Let's go nip that.
Rude!
Rude!
Rude.
Oh, I didn't realize you could see the rock on the little mini-map at the top right.
It seemed like there should have been a better way to get here.
I hate these things!
Dropping sentry!
It's killing time!
The sentry deal with it.
Yeah, sentry, you deal with aiming at these stupid things.
Oh, and things are coming out. They are not. Oh, there was the thing. I skipped it. Okay. I skipped the shiny to run.
The jar.
I feel dirty.
I feel dirty.
I left a shiny.
Not that lady.
What?
Lady, no. Oh, this is the wrong way. They went the right way. We gotta go that way. Like the
yeah, the freighters.
You
I think
have
over.
Chosen poorly.
This gun is terrible. I have to change it. Oh, okay.
Oh, I have a chance. To redo my mistake and pick up the shiny.
I feel like there was a shorter way to do this, but
I am redeemed.
Yeah, there might have been.
Oh. I don't. Yeah.
I don't know what it is.
Because I think the freighter is. Because we're gonna have to go all the way through Boom Boom again.
Really?
Really?
That can't be right.
Dazed and confused with the Borderland babes.
Yay!
Yeah. News at 11.
The usual.
I was gonna say, it's
age five. Is anyone really gonna be surprised?
We have to go through Boom Boom?
Yeah, it's all the way back there. See it?
Yeah, let's just jump down.
No, but I see Lady running and I am following her tookish.
I think this quest was for like when we were level 8 more, so maybe we were supposed to do it then.
Maybe Boom Boom's not here.
But I don't feel like I saw it.
Oh, they are here. Something's here.
Okay. Whoa!
Can we just run through him?
That was a big boom.
Boom! Little boom! They're still alive!
Lady,
guys.
No, just
lady
run through!
Is just like,
go,
like,
go, run!
Yeah, she is like star Jesus. Quarterback. She's gonna make the touchdown. She knows what she's doing, and
just,
nobody's gonna touch her.
Just come on!
Okay, well, in that case,
I'm with ya!
I'm way behind.
Yeah, Boom Boom can wait. We don't need Boom Boom.
I'm running.
We had another turret.
Oh, it's this freighter?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, good golly.
Oh, I remember
this
freighter.
Oh, good golly.
Keep going.
I need help.
All right, I'm throwing turret.
No golly.
Just
no
run.
Golly. You got it.
Some fake
run.
Version of myself. Save me.
Just run if
that's
you can.
That's what I'm going to say. You just split. Split and run. Split and run.
Split go, 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 go.
That guy zero. Turret. I split into multiple people.
My
wait,
guy just
so
yelled
does this
at.
Mean that what's his face is going
to
be back?
Oh, wait. Okay. It's over here somewhere.
Better not.
Ow,
we don't have to go all the way up the ship, I don't
he's
think.
Back, this is gonna
we
right?
should just be able
oh,
to
we
get
do.
Up there and
okay.
light this little dude on
see
fire.
That? See the plank well, at
how
the
do we
end?
Get on the
we
thing?
Have to take and we. I think we do have to go up. Stay
put. Run. We're moving.
He's deaded.
I'm pretty
we're
sure.
We're moving? Oh yeah. They're moving.
Oh, no!
No, an engine down!
I'm down.
It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Go!
Winter, I got you.
I got second win.
She got second win. Okay, I've got you. Love you. Come on, baby, let's go.
I have to fight these stupid people
we're
just
running.
To get through this door.
Pay no attention to my creepy voice. I'm good at heart.
I'm using my hologram.
Lady, you're gonna die.
Lady, you're gonna die. Lady's down.
I've hit my spot.
I'm here, lady. I'm coming for you.
I'm killing the marauder.
We're here.
Okay.
I got you.
You can't get through the door until.
You're alive. I'm down.
Auto gun deployed. There we go. Now
reviving.
We can go. Now we go. All right.
Oh,
are you getting her up? Are you getting her up?
Get up! Get up! I'm getting shot for you. Oh, and now I'm dead.
All right, I got you.
What are you doing to me?
All right.
Let's roll.
Oh, dude, his head is. He's just hanging.
That's a pretty good
trying to shoot
right
you.
There.
That's kind of glorious. Oh, is it my turn to hold still?
No. Lady, you are so fast.
Ooh,
girl. Wait, let's try this. No, that one won't work. This one.
I love seeing Lady just like running through
what?
There like a pro.
Sorry.
There we go. Ah, oh, shoot me up. We should move.
It's the intense. It's like the
there's
death run.
There's something
trying to keep up.
Strangely amazing.
Now this
by
part we have to
standing
go
there and
up,
getting shot
so
for
I don't know how easy this is going to be.
Okay.
I don't know how to get to where you all are.
I don't either.
We're going
just
up,
you, honey.
Up
the ladder.
Oh, you're screwed. Around the corner. I see an opening. Anasia, I'm coming to your cold dead body.
Keep going up. Up.
Wait.
Yeah.
Whoa, wait.
Oh, they're up here. You got us? Okay.
Oh, God, I better be right, or I'm gonna be
I got
shot in the middle
lady.
Of
you
epic
are just
yump.
Doing work.
My shield is down, and I've got 16 health. Lady, we may need to pause a second. I know.
She can do it. She's pushing it all the way up there. Holy cow.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Ladies, got her here. Huffing and puffing and it freaked me out.
She paused. No, that's my dude.
What is happening?
My all right. dude is a heavy. All right,
we're here. We're here. These guys really
are just sitting around. You did it. You got to the freighter. Maybe we
don't yep. have to
worry about she them. Did.
She's nice. A machine.
Oh, that was a scary one.
Place yeah, really matchstick
in the dragon's mouth and stuff.
And now we gotta burn him. Fallen.
All right, he's placed.
I thought here. I was.
I'll wait till you get here.
When I passed him off.
She's doing it.
Get to the incinerator console and give him.
I'll wait
he
for
wants,
you.
Oh.
I don't want to do this for myself.
The console. We're here, pretty much. We're almost.
We're here. We're here. We're
ready?
Here.
We want to watch.
Yeah.
Oh,
I was gonna say.
Matchstick. Matchstick. No.
I love you so much. I love
you
so much.
Why?
What? Oh, it's so sick.
Oh,
I feel
my
your
God.
Embrace. I love you so much.
What did we just do?
Oh.
Okay.
Let us console ourselves with shinies.
Yeah, and with that, should we go ahead and wrap up
yep,
the episode?
I think so.
On that bombshell, folks.
On that
see
note.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Goodbye.